good day, everyone. Diego here, physiotherapist from Kingaroy and South Burnett area. I'm here today to continue talking with you about migraine, but at this moment, not how acupuncture can help you, but how physiotherapy can help you to aid on that treatment. We know that people with chronic persistent migraine, they can have as a main source of that problem a few impairments that the physiotherapist can look for, or we can try at least to improve your quality of life by improving secondary problems that develop from having the migraine for a long time. So one of the first things we will be looking for, how is your neck range of motion? Different things can cause problems on your neck mobility. If we aid that, that can improve a lot how it will be easy for you to drive, to look right and left, up and down, and so on. We know that the joints of your neck, especially the upper joints on the upper part of your neck, they are directly connected to important nerve endings that can be a major source of headache, nerve endings that start from the back of the head and coming up on your head. A third thing that we can look for would be tension on the muscles, muscle knots, or what we call as physiotherapists, a myofascial trigger point. Those trigger points, that they can have a referred pain pattern that can simulate pain patterns that you may have during a migraine situation. So if we find those muscles, treat them and help them to relax, that can aid significantly to your treatment. And finally, we can look as well for muscle imbalances. It's not so much a matter of seeing if a muscle is weak or strong, but try to make all those muscles work its best way. So we know that people with chronic neck pain can be benefited significantly if we do simple strengthening programs for the neck muscles and shoulder blade muscles. And there is a fifth thing that we can look for when assessing a person, which is if the migraine is affecting the balance. So we can always look for possible causes for balance problems, for example, the inner ear, and that there's a line of research that maybe can be correlating migraines and loss of balance by affecting that system. Remember, our office location is in Kingaroy at Haley Street. You can always reach us at our phone number 4162-7272. If you have a friend, if you have a family member, or even if you suffer from migraine, remember, you can reach us. We have a lot of experience on those cases, and we have a good chance of helping you to improve your quality of life and reduce pain. Have a good one. Pleasure talking to you. Cheers.